Cold front one moving through. We'll have some cool weather move in, and cool front two is still on schedule for the end of the week. Clouds came in this afternoon, then breaks this afternoon. During the evening, the cold front is coming through. There could be a spot shower, maybe a rumble of thunder. Just does not look like there'll be much moisture with the front coming through. And then later on tonight, skies will clear on out. Here it is. You can see late this afternoon into this evening, not much in the way of shower activity. Best chance of anything popping up is going to be down across our southern counties. And then after that, skies clear out after midnight, leaving a terrific Wednesday in its wake, and there will be a refreshing northerly breeze tomorrow. Temperatures are cooler up to the north behind the front, 70s there. South of the front, still in the 80s, but by morning, as the cooler air comes in, we'll drop into the 50s, and for tomorrow night, looks like we're going to see some middle and upper 40s for the second week of May. That's going to be really nice. All right, here are those temperatures tomorrow. Mid-70s, bright, warm sunshine, and a breeze out of the north at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Large area of high pressure right on top of us. The center of the cool air mass moves across the state Thursday morning. That's why it will be cool. And then, well, look what happens. We do have this northwest flow, which is bringing the first cool front, but there's a little disturbance right there off the coast of California, Oregon, and Washington up into western Canada. That is going to strengthen the northwest flow and pull down an even cooler air mass for the weekend. Now, this front moving through Friday looks like it has a better chance of showers and thunderstorms with it. Once that does move through, oh boy, the gates are open for some unseasonably cool air. Some records could be challenged in the eastern half of the nation. We'll wait and see. It'll be a close call for Mississippi right now. Looks like just above record low temperatures, but stay tuned. All right, after that, slight chance of a splash and dash early shower, especially across our southern counties this evening. Clearing skies, pleasant temperatures by morning, 55. There's that refreshing breeze out of the north, 10 to 15 tomorrow, 74. Gorgeous day with all that sunshine. And then less wind and 46 tomorrow night. Now, record low temperatures this time of the year are down very close to the 40-degree mark, so we're not quite there yet. But over the weekend, behind that Friday rain, upper 60s for a high? Boy, that's looking good.